गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास. टुडे वी डिस्कस अ न्यू टॉपिक होमोलॉगस सीरीज. व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय होमोलॉगस सीरीज? द होमोलॉगस सीरीज इज अ सीरीज व्हिच इज यूज्ड टू डिफाइन और अरेंज द मेंबर ऑफ अ फैमिली इन ऑर्डर टू इंक्रीजिंग देयर मॉलिक्युलर वेट. In another word, we can see that when the members of a family are arranged in the order of increasing molecular weight, we get a series is known as homologous series. Homologous series is a series which is used to arrange the members of a family in the increasing order of their molecular weight. Molecular weight. Have you understood? So, a homologous series may be defined as a series of similar constituent organic compounds in which the member possess the same functional group, have similar or almost similar chemical characteristic, chemical properties, can be represented by the same general formula, and two consecutive members differ by CH2 group in their molecular formula. The various members of a particular homologous series are called homologue. The homologue series is called homologue. What is the characteristic of homologue series? So, we discuss about the characteristics of a homologous series. The main characteristic of homologous series is all the member of a series can be represented by same molecular formula. First characteristic, all members of a homologous series, all members of a homologous series can be represented by same general molecular formula. For example, the general molecular formula of alkane is CnH2n plus 2. Here the value of n is 1. If the value of n is 1, if the value of n is 1, then the formula is 1, 2 into 1 plus 2, 2 into 2 plus 2, 4. So the first member of alkane series is CH4. First member of alkane series is CH4. If value of n is 1. If value of n is 2, then C2H 2 into 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6. C2H6. So, the second member of alkane series is C2H6. The second member of alkane series is C2H6. And so on. We can write the name for first carbon, for one carbon is meth. We can write meth for one carbon. It is the member of alkane series. So we write ane with meth. So the name of this organic compound is methane. We can write eth for two carbon. And it is the member of alkane series. So we write ane for this organic compound. So the name of this organic compound is ethane. Eth for two carbon and ane for alkane series, because it is the member of alkane series. So the name of this compound is ethane. Now next characteristic. The two successive member differ by minus CH2 group, the bond CH2 group, or we can say that CH2 group, in their molecular formula. The two successive member, here one carbon and here two carbon is present. So they are successive member, and the difference between in both two organic compound is CH2 group, only CH2 group. The difference in between two organic compound is, here the 4 hydrogen is present and here 6. 6 minus 4 is 2. 6 minus 4, 2. And 2 minus 1, 1. So the difference between two successive member is CH2 group. So the second characteristic of homologous series, the two successive member differ by CH2 group in their molecular formula. Next one is the molecular mass of a compound in the series differ by 14 unit. It differ by only 14 unit. How it is differ by 14 unit? The atomic mass of carbon is 12. Atomic mass of carbon is 12. And the atomic mass of hydrogen is 1. 1 into 2, 2. So 12 plus 2, 14. So only 14 unit. The molecular mass of a compound in the series differ by 14 unit from that of its neighbor. Next one is, all the member of a series possess the same functional group. Next one is, the chemical property of all member of a series are similar, almost similar. And another one is the physical property. About the physical property, we will discuss. The physical properties such as density, melting point, boiling point, solubility of the member of a homologous series show almost regular variation in ascending or a descending series. Okay, the physical property of a homologous series, member of a homologous series, almost regular variation. So the almost regular variation in ascending or a descending the series. थैंक यू क्लास।